this weekend, and let me tell you, I am not very good. I do better with video tutorials than I do, I think, reading a book, but I had fun doing it, and that's what matters. And also, it really helped with technique, and that's the point of this book. So, this first section is about wet on wet, and I am just not very good at that, which is the point of practicing. assume these are some original illustrations that are in here. I know of the other books I have, there are some originals. It even lists out, it calls them plates. The plates that are in it. See, that's the one we just looked at. Just really, really pretty. This one. It's supposed to be very springy. It is set in the spring. I know the first little line says the mole had been working very hard all the morning, spring cleaning his little home. First with brooms, then with dusters, then on ladders and steps and chairs with a brush and a pail of whitewash, till he had dust in his throat and eyes and splashes of whitewash all over his black fur and an aching back and weary arms. Spring was moving in the air above and in the earth below and around him, penetrating even his dark and lowly little house with its spirit of divine discontent and longing. It was small wonder then that he suddenly flung down his brush on the floor and said,
the Winkies.